Francis James, Sonnet number 23. As an unperfect actor on the stage, with his fear is put besides his part, or some fierce thing replete with too much rage, whose strength's abundance weakens his own heart. So I, for fear of trust, forget to say the perfect ceremony of love's rite, and in mine own love's strength seem to decay, or charged with burden of mine own love's might. Oh, let my books be then the eloquence and dumb presagers of my speaking breast, who plead for love and look for recompense more than that tongue that more hath more expressed. Oh, learn to read what silent love hath writ, to hear with eyes belongs to love's fine wit.
Woo!